It is early. It is 5:15 on day two of our safari out here with Jacis Lodges, Madikwe. We're about to go on a morning game drive, but before we go anywhere, it's time to have some coffee. After getting back to Jacis Treehouse Lodge after being completely drenched in the rain, we sat back, ate our breakfast and watched the rain falling down next to the fire. It's quite difficult to fathom that so much rain was falling down out of the sky while there's nothing pouring down in Cape Town at the moment and we are having one of the worst droughts in over 100 years. So what did CARLINN and I decide to do? Well, we had a bath. A long hot bath. It was fantastic.
Afternoon out in the bush.
We're hoping that we're going to see a really beautiful sunset out here as well.
Thanks a lot for watching this video, guys. I really appreciate the support. If you enjoyed it, why not hit the like button below? And if you really enjoyed it, why not share it with your friends too? Also, you can check me out on Instagram. I'm The Lowry on Instagram and Twitter. And my Facebook page is Life of Mike Vlog. Until next time, ciao, ciao.